वेलकम बैक स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम अनुजा पल्लाडे। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न इंसर्शन सॉर्ट। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द इंसर्शन सॉर्ट। इंसर्शन सॉर्ट इज अ सिंपल सॉर्टिंग अल्गोरिदम दैट वर्क सिमिलर टू द वे यू सॉर्ट प्लेइंग द कार्ड्स इन योर हैंड्स। डू यू नो हाउ टू प्ले द कार्ड्स? सम कार्ड्स आर पुटिंग वन बाय वन डाउन टू द अर्थ एंड सम कार्ड्स आर इन आर हैंड। द एरे इज वर्चुअली स्प्लिट्स इन टू द सॉर्टेड एंड अनसॉर्टेड पार्ट। द वैल्यूज फ्रॉम अनसॉर्टेड पार्ट्स आर पिक्ड एंड प्लेस एट द करेक्ट पोजिशन इन द सॉर्टेड पार्ट। द पार्ट फ्रॉम द एरे टू दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर इंसर्शन सॉर्ट। द पॉइंट इज सेइंग हियर द एरे इज वर्चुअली स्प्लिट इन टू द सॉर्टेड एंड अनसॉर्टेड एरे। इट मीन्स वन एरे इज गिवन टू अस एंड वी हैव टू नाउ स्प्लिट टू दैट एरे इन टू पार्ट्स दैट इज वर्चुअली दैट इज सम वन इज अ सॉर्टेड सबलिस्ट वेयर एज अनदर इज अ अनसॉर्टेड सबलिस्ट एंड द वैल्यूज फ्रॉम अनसॉर्टेड वी हैव टू पिक वन बाय वन एंड पुट इट इन टू द सॉर्टेड सबलिस्ट इन सच अ वे दैट that particular number should occupy the appropriate place as per the number line. Let's learn insertion sort. Let us consider that this is the array A having this much of element, 6 element, and we have to virtually consider like suppose this element is already exist in a sorted array and this is the unsorted array. Now pick from this one by one and put into this as per the appropriate place. So in such a way that we have to perform. Now let's see another description about the insertion sort. It is the sorting mechanism where the sorted array is built having one item at a time. The array elements are compared with each other sequentially and then arranged simultaneously in some particular order. This particular order is none other than the number line, that 0 to 100 numbers that way. The analogy can be understood from the style we arrange a deck of cards. So let's start with an example insertion sort. So let us consider this is the array A have starting index 0 to 5, that is n is equal to 6. So these are the n is equal to 6 element, and let here I am considering that the first element is in a sorted list. The number may whatever here. Do you know any number that 4? Only if we are considering 4, it is sorted. If we I consider 100, it is sorted. If I consider 544, it is already sorted. Any number is actually sorted when it is alone. So this will be my partition here. From here, this is my sorted sublist, whereas this is the unsorted sublist. Now to start the insertion sort, I have taken here one tenth variable. Now the number that we have to pick from unsorted, I have to first put into the temp and then I have to choose the appropriate place by comparing or shifting to the sorted sublist. Now let us consider, let's pick one element from unsorted. Let's suppose I pick the 4 and put into the temp variable. Now it is not like I have to just pick the 4 and put nearby 5. I have to now compare, suppose these are the I. So it is like that we have to move two loops, that is first loop for picking the item from unsorted sublist and one loop is J loop, that is for putting the temp item into the sorted sublist. Now here we have to compare. Now if I pick this item and put into the temp, now these item I have to check with the sorted sublist. Now it means that A of J we are comparing with the temp, that A of J is greater. Yes, it is greater. Now what? Now we have to shift that greater item by one place to the right. I have shift that 5 to one index. Now this index will empty space. We have to again check that is there any comparison remaining to do with another item. No, we already reached to zero index. It should be R condition that is we reach to zero index. If we reach to zero index, it means that our comparisons are done. Now, put this temp item to this location. This is the sorted sublist now. Now, our virtual partition will be shifted to here. Now, pick this item and put into the temp. Here, I have picked the item from unsorted sublist and put into the temp. Now, we have to check that is 5 is greater than 10? No, obviously not. Now, 10 is not going to change his place, just virtual partition we are going to shifting here. So, these will be our sorted sublist now. We have to pick another item. This one is very interesting here. Now, I have put 1 into the temp. Now, we have to check that is 10 is greater than 1? Yes, it is greater. As it is greater, we have to shift it one place by right. I have shifted here. First 10 is at 2 index, now 10 is at 3 index. 2 index is empty. Is there any comparison left or we reach to 0 index? No, comparison are left. Is 5 is greater than 1? Yes, it is. Now we have to shift 5 from 1 index to the 2 index. Here I shifted 5 from 1 index to the 2 index. Is we reach to 0 index? No. Comparison are left? Yes. Now compare. Is 4 is greater than 1? Yes, it is. We have to shift it again by 1 place to here. Now, we reach to 0 index? Yes, we reach to 0 index. It means that comparisons are done and the place is empty. So, put the temp item empty location. So, here I put the 1 and this is our now sorted sublist and this is our virtual partition. Now, pick the another item from unsorted sublist, put into the temp. I put it here. Check this item with 10. Is 10 is greater than 6? Yes, it is. We have to move the 10 from 3 index to the 4 index. Here I have done here. The place is empty. Now check. Comparison are remaining. We not reach to the 0 index. Now, is 5 is greater than 6? No, not. It means that other comparison are no need to do. Now put the 6 to this empty place. And here our sorted sublist is this and the unsorted one is this. Now, pick the 2 item and put into the temp. This case is also very interesting one. Now, we have to check this temp with the sorted sublist. Now check, is 10 is greater than 2? Yes, it is. We have to shift it to right by 1 place. Here I have shifted 10 here and the place is empty. Now again check that is 6 is greater than 2? Yes, it is. We have shifted again 6 to 1 place by right. This place is here now. Again, 0 index is not reached and comparison are remaining. So, 5 is greater than temp. Yes, it is. We have to shift it by right by 1 place. Here, I have shifted 5 by 1 place. Here is the empty place. 0 index is not reached and elements are remaining. Is 4 is greater than 2? Yes, it is. Shift 4 here. Hence, 4 is shifted and here is question mark. 0 index is not reached, comparison are left. So, is 1 is greater than 2? No. At this empty place now, we are going to put the 2. So, let's put here and this is our final sorted array by insertion sort. Hope you understand this example of an insertion sort step by step. So, let's discuss about the space complexity and time complexity of the insertion sort. The time complexity for the insertion sort in a best case is big O of n, in average case is big O of n square, in a worst case it is big O of n square, whereas space complexity for the insertion sort is big O of 1. This one is the another sorted example of an insertion sort. You can see here 4 is already considered in a sorted array. Now 3 is by comparing we are shifting here. Then 2 we are comparing, and this red one is the sorted one and green is the picking temp item. You know, as we all know that every programmer have different logic in his mind. Here I have explained one by one you example by shifting. Here is the swapping logic for insertion sort. You can see by comparing we are just swapping the items, and as it is got the appropriate position. I hope you understood the insertion sort. Thank you.